that I had a seizure the next day at my cabin. Mom woke me up and told me I had a seizure. My first alcoholic seizure. And then I started looking at my life without reading anything, without telling anybody. Every day I was doubting myself, but I was also like, sort of like saying, hey, is this really what I want? Is life really what I want? Do I really want to go back to the old? Is it really what I want? Because I have to admit, you know, now I know what they mean in an A when I say, the worst day sober is better than the best day to try or draw. I surrender to you.
Usually the lockdown.